Two bridge operators have been fired after this incident in Chelsea. That's a pickup truck stuck on the Chelsea Bridge as the drawbridge is going up. MassDOT says the two workers did not follow protocol, so they were terminated. No one was hurt.
Winter.